Jimmy Ray's Sabre leads the cavalcade on the approach to the famous Col d'Alos. The Morleys and the Healy 3000 are in their element. The Alos on the way out is no sort of special test. Otherwise, narrow as it is, there'd be no follow my leader like this. But even so, the normal road sections on the Alpine at 50 kph or thereabouts leave little time to admire the scenery on the never-ending succession of passes. Here's another rally baptism, the Hillman Imp on its first Alpine. But what goes up must come down, and it's the coming down on an event like this that can sort the men from the boys. Col de la Cayolle, 25-kilometer special test, as the Alpine Rally speeds on through some of the most lovely country in Europe. From Sweden, a Volvo, Belgian crew. But here's Anne Hall in a private dice with her French rival, Claudine Boucher. There were only two entries in the Grand Touring category up to 1 litre class, this hot little Bonnet and the modified Mini of John Sprinsel and Willie Kay. But in the GT category, one class up, the 1300cc, this Alpha of Jean Roland was on its way to victory.